In our program, Ravi Vasriya Akhil Bharatiya Sangeet Sabha, you can now listen to a Laya Vinyasam on the Mridangam by Sri Guru Karaikudi Mani. Sri Guru Karaikudi Mani, son of late Sri T. Ramanatha Iyer and Srimati Pattammal, started his journey in Carnatic music at the tender age of 3. His gurus were Karaikudi Sri Rangu Iyer, Sri T. R. Harihara Sharma and Sri K. M. Vaidyanathan. Through his hard work and dedication, Sri Guru Karaikudi Mani evolved his own style, the Karaikudi Mani Bani, winning the hearts of many percussionists. Well known as Master Mani, he received his first national award at the tender age of 18 from the then President of India, Dr. Radhakrishnan. He received the National Award from Sangeet Natak Academy in 1999 from the then President, Sri K. R. Narayanan. Sri Guru Karaikudi Mani started the Shruti Laya Seva School in 1989. Sri Guru Karaikudi Mani gave importance to Talavadya concerts and released many CDs. He was the pioneer in bringing Mridangam to the center stage and also ventured in the fusion of Mridangam with other traditional instruments such as Tavil and Chendai, which was well received by Carnatic fans and critics. Guru Karaikudi Mani has also enthralled his audience with Carnatic and jazz ensembles. He has performed in various prestigious sabhas across the country and abroad. In tonight's concert, he is accompanied by Sri V.Suresh on the Ghatam. You can now listen to Sri Guru Karaikudi Mani's Laya Vinyasam set to Adi Tal. Thank you.
अभी आप सुन रहे थे मृदंगम पर लय विन्यासम। कलाकार थे श्री गुरु कारैकुडी मणि। आपके साथ संगत कर रहे थे घटम पर श्री वी सुरेश।